If there's one thing that you guys should know about me is that I procrastinate everything. I am leaving to go on a camping trip at 2 o'clock. It is currently 12:45-ish. I've packed nothing. So, I have to do that, and then I have to go get gas, and I have to pack, like, really fast. And I don't know where anything is, so this is gonna be interesting. Got all my stuff here. I have my hiking backpack. Just has like all my makeup and stuff in it right now. This is just my duffel bag, my hammock, my GoPro. Of course you have to have a pocket scavenger book. I highly recommend getting this book. I'll link it down in the description below. A handy water bottle, a sleeping buddy, a very fuzzy blanket, and of course, a warm jacket. So, let's go camping, you guys. All right, we are officially on our way to Arkansas. I am super, super excited. I haven't been to Arkansas, I haven't been camping in Arkansas in over a year or two, actually. It's been a while. I got my back seat packed, got some pillows, got Snoopy strapped in, my travel buddy forever, as always. So I'm gonna plug in some music, and I'm just gonna sing at the top of my lungs for 4 hours. It is the next day, and we are out here with Misty and the puppy. Let's go hiking. Boomer, wait. Thank you. So we went off the trail up some river bank, and now we don't know where the real trail is, and we lost my parents and apparently my other sister. So it's fine. We'll find them, I guess. But just know that we're out here in Arkansas, lost. All right. Hey, we spotted a Bigfoot over there. Her name is Morgan Deakins, if anybody was wondering. Go get it! So, we slept in these hammocks last night in 20 degree weather, but we had sleeping bags and multiple layers on, but I woke up this morning and I could not feel my toes.
All right, we're leaving. I've been eating Cheetos for lunch. Got the potatoes, but now we got them. We're eating turkey now.
Sitting with Thanksgiving without like a last minute trip to Walmart because you forgot something.
Okay.
Well, you guys, it is Friday, Black Friday to be more specific, and it is the day that I go back home, so I have another 4-hour drive. But yeah, I have rehearsal tonight because there's a game on tomorrow, so just packing my car. I haven't really vlogged a whole lot because I've just been spending time with my family and I never really get to see them, so I thought I'd just spend more time with them than vlogging, but this vlog's been a little jumpy, you know, skip here, skip there, but yeah, it'll be more put together in the future. I just wanted to spend more time with my family because I didn't really get to see them, but I am on my way back to Norman, so yeah, let's drive 4 hours, let's go.
Where do you think you're going? No! You can't leave if your tires are slashed!
I got Snoopy in the passenger seat, got the back all packed up, and on our way back to Norman.
Get done with it!